Hello everyone, welcome back to Vintage. I got a bit carried away last week and I offered not one book but two books to give away. So The Weather Experiment by Peter Moore goes to Angel Exit Theatre, and the copy of John Burnside's I Put a Spell on You goes to Tracy Shepherd. You can both find my email address at the bottom of the description of this video. Please send me your postal address and I'll get those books off to you as soon as I can. Now, first off this week, I want to talk to you about a graphic novel. I absolutely love graphic novels, so this is the first, but by no means the last time you will hear me talking about graphic novels here. And this book is called The Art of Flying by Antonio Altarriba. Here is the book. It was published in Spain in 2009 and caused quite a sensation there, and it's finally getting a translation into English. Altarriba's father committed suicide when he was 90 years of age, and what he does in this book is to look at why, I suppose, a man might take his own life at that age. And his father had lived through the Spanish Civil War and beyond, and so it takes a very close look at that very turbulent period in Spanish history. Perhaps because it's about conflict, there was something about the illustration, which is done by an artist called Kim, which reminded me of the work of Joe Sacco. If you don't know Joe Sacco, he has done a lot of work which is sort of graphic reportage from various areas of conflict around the world. And so there was something similar about that sort of personal testimony which you get from this book. Unlike a lot of graphic novels, which you can flick through quite quickly, there is something about the density of the characters and the story and the plot in this book which really does slow you down. There's a lot to take in, as it should be, because, of course, you're looking at a man's life and trying to understand all of the various very complicated things that he went through, how a civil war will pit neighbour against neighbour, friend against friend, and how people deal with the aftermath and something like that. So a fascinating read, really, really interesting, and I think of great interest to, obviously, graphic novel fans, but also I think people who might be interested in conflict, and in particular the Spanish Civil War. The great thing about graphic work like this is that it's a really accessible way of understanding those conflicts and why people take certain sides. So, as I said, very, very fascinating read. There you go, that's The Art of Flying by Antonio Altarriba. Now, Book of the Week is a hell of a book. It's a gigantic book. This is Death and Mr. Pickwick by Stephen Jarvis. It is, as you can see, a beast. And as you might guess from the title, it is related to The Pickwick Papers by Charles Dickens. Now, this book looks at the sort of the world around the publication of that book. And in particular, it looks at a man called Robert Seymour, who was the man who illustrated that book. He was a well-known illustrator and political caricaturist. In fact, he was known as the Shakespeare of caricature. And if you go to our website at the moment, there is an article by Stephen where he's collected some of the photographs from his research and sort of gives you a history of the man and his life, and you get a better idea about the sort of work that he did. Again, details for that will be below this video. And in this book, the book is sort of in itself Dickensian, because what it does is it tells you not just the story, but it tells you an awful lot about the life and times in that period. So if you know somebody who is a big fan of Dickens or a big fan of that period, or indeed if you are that person, I think you're absolutely going to adore this book, because it's just a big chunk of lovely historical and period detail. There's so much in there to enjoy, as well as, of course, the fascinating story which he has unearthed. And it's a really interesting story, not quite what you might expect to hear about Charles Dickens. So that's Death of Mr. Pickwick. That is my book of the week. If you would like to win a copy of that, if you make sure that you're subscribed, leave a comment below and one of you will receive that lovely book at some point. Now, some bad news. I'm on holiday next week, which means that there won't be a vlog. I'm sure you'll be fine. It just means that I'll be back in a couple of weeks' time. In the meantime, if you need a sort of book-winning fix, if you go to our website, I have just changed the monthly competitions there. If you sign up to Vintage, you can enter a competition, in fact, one of two competitions every month, to win a great bundle of books. It's a fantastic prize every month and well worth signing up for. Again, details will be below this video. I will see you all in a couple of weeks. Hope you have a nice time. Take care. Bye.